In Windows 7, if you'd like to add all your default icons that you're used to seeing in Windows, just right-click anywhere on the screen and choose Personalize. From here, click on Change Desktop Icons. And we can go ahead and add in the network icon, for instance, and then we click OK and close, and then we should now see the network icon.